Hello there, viewers. Science Service here.
No time to spare.
Don't even know if OBS has started the stream yet. Or we'll start it up there. The panic you had to go through when you can't really leave the game to check something.
For the call! Gets by me. Headed there now. Accessing system.
For the hack. Just check if this is not the actual. There's already reinforcements on the way. Yeah, I don't want to risk it.
Overwatch.
Too much risk for just a simple biscuit.
It's killing time. On Overwatch. Maintaining this area.
Bladestorm triggered. Oh yeah, because I gave one Bladestorm instead of Picasso.
This is Avenger. We have positive confirmation of the target package. Move to acquire.
As you order, Commander. Watching comes naturally.
That seems reasonable.
Yeah, but then we've got to be careful, as I know there's a sector of Mutant group.
These Mutants seem a little more agile than the ones we've fought in the past. It looks like they're still serving as the aliens' front line, though.
I will always find you.
I remember them, but then forget about them just
order
enough
confirmed.
To...
on the move. Got it covered.
Just enough that it's actually... Okay, they miss.
But now,
oh no. Bird.
You can never escape my sight.
And no longer burning at the same time.
On my way! Moving to Overwatch!
Sir. Into Overwatch, please.
On the move. I'm on it.
guess I can't do anything except Overwatch. You're gonna be revealed if you do that. So,
my turn on watch.
Overwatch.
As you order.
Stormwalker.
Keep a watchful eye.
I am ready to pass over.
Oh. I have sight beyond vision.
I might need some help.
And then the Predator armors.
I'm alright.
Slightly.
System infiltration in progress. Hack the planet.
We've got the gear.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. The charges are inactive and the package is secure. Eliminate any remaining hostiles near the AO.
Couldn't get through the armor. Must keep me resupplied.
Now we fight in the open.
A righteous strike! No one will shed a tear. Guide my hand.
Rabbit.
Headed there now.
Come get some.
Keep the pressure on.
Oh, he's wrong. He's wrong. He's
rolling for it. I'm on it.
I see everything.
I'll keep it under watch. To victory! My watch begins.
Moving on target location.
Oh, I can't have you too close. It's some U-turn still. It's got grenades.
Forces on the ground.
Stun bolt.
No place for you to go now.
Refocusing. They're going to flank me.
Why are you so posh?
A focused strike of power. Where are your saviors now?
Hurry.
You will pay the price.
There's something of interest here.
You will torment us no longer.
I've got what we were after. Agreed.
Mr. Ryan. Thank you.
Got him. Need a resupply.
Mr. Sinister.
I will go.
Now down.
You will never hide from me. I cannot hunt without blowing.
Yes. No longer hide.
Reveal again, but...
Roger that.
This time, right?
Scanning. Hostile neutralized.
That was the last target.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
So both... I think it was both Templars that got wounded. No, it was a Lion and a Templar. There's a Templar in one of the two.
And spike destruction left in their wake. XCOM refuses to let go of the ways of the old world. They will continue their wanton and reckless crimes until the entire world burns around them. We are grateful to the Elders for their support in ending this menace once and for all.
So this one's the longer than normal.
There is even one Reaper left standing. You can bet they're still in the fight. Finger on the trigger.
There's Rabbit. Rabbit and Stormwalker.
Commander, please thank our troops for completing what was surely a difficult task.
Hello,
in acquiring
Commander.
The Codex Brain.
New objective added.
The aliens are relaying a form of encryption beyond anything we've ever encountered. much less theorized. We'll have to find a means of breaking the code, but I expect it will take some time.
Advent's got their propaganda machine working overtime. We're still seeing a steady flow of migrants heading into the cities.
I'm not sure they have to do all that much convincing at this point.
And I'm not sure I'd trade my freedom for a few hot meals and the cure for the common cold.
Well, maybe not. But what about the terminally ill, the elderly, or the disabled? The aliens can offer them something we can't.
You're wrong about that, Doctor. We can offer them freedom, even if it means they have to endure the pains of being human.
I just hope they see it that way.
You have delayed the aliens' efforts towards completing the Avatar Project, Commander. Let us hope the assets you recovered will prove useful in uncovering the aliens' plans.
Avenger plotting new course.
Yeah, I kind of do need this, so...
I'm impressed. I've always found those extra-dimensional beings to be especially irritating to hunt down.
Commander, if we want to set back the aliens' work on the Avatar Project, we should hit one of their facilities as soon as possible. Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar Project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast. The two soldiers we sent to the training center have developed an even stronger bond. If we continue to send them out together in the field, their effectiveness will only grow. Commander, the aliens are still moving forward on the Avatar Project. Taking out that facility would deal a serious blow to their efforts.
Yes, just let me...
Together, we have succeeded in our task.
Caramel.
Commander, the infirmary can be used to improve the recovery process of our wounded soldiers. And over time, they'll also recuperate from any negative conditions they've picked up in combat. We can also speed up the process through therapy if needed.
This coil could provide us with some additional power for the Avenger systems, but we'll need to add some shielding first to protect the crew.
Sector 8, Mexico.
Okay. Mr. Murray is...
Commander, I'm getting faint traces of a signal coming through. Someone on the ground is trying to reach us, but I can't make it out.
Feedback.
Keep your eyes peeled for possible contacts down there.
I think you want me to get a different nickname than feedback. he's known for missing all his shots. Nah, I'll just leave it. Okay, do we have an extended clip? Skirmisher. Hello, game. Thank you. So yeah. Let's go.
Sky Ranger deployed.
To deploy.
Confirmed.
Yeah, launch the mission. Oh, before I do anything though. I'm saving him to the character because
Sky Ranger
Menace, ready to deploy.
Because he's what I would happily have again despite his missed shot, missed tech ratio being a three to one ratio, roundabout.
Got a tip the aliens were moving something important through this area on a convoy, and the Resistance managed to disable one of the transports before Advent could regroup. They're already working to lock down the site, but we can't pass up this opportunity. We need to secure the area, eliminate any hostile resistance, and recover whatever they've got.
Menace 1-5, the disabled Advent convoy is just ahead. Engage and eliminate all hostile forces.
Commander, I'm getting faint traces of a signal coming through. Something's someone on the ground is trying to reach us, but I can't make it out. Keep your eyes peeled for possible contact.
I'm all over it.
We, the skirmishers, were created by the false gods of the world to serve and die as their keepers. We retain all that we were and more, and our prowess in battle serves us well in our cause. In close combat, none can stand opposed to us.
And shield bearer. Priest has got increased health than normal does.
I comply.
Okay, I want to use this as a sort of setup.
I'll go quickly.
An ambush turn if I can.
Move. As you order.
That's the equipment we're after. We'll have to do our best to avoid destroying the gear while we secure the area. Resistance contacts had heard rumors Advent might be rolling out a heavy infantry armor system. Looks pretty tough.
Enough damage to guys that can...
No one escapes! They failed us!
Someone escaped.
Enemy fire on my position!
Oh yeah! Miss Schultz can prompt return fire.
As you command.
What would appear to be a single entity is actually a swarm of tiny robotic units working in close coordination to maintain a cohesive form. The target is marked.
Two specters in a row. Yeah. Oh god, we didn't have an autosave within the mission yet. Okay, reload from that autosave then. Mission cancelled. Mission cancelled. If it comes back, it's on a different seed. Different seed, hopefully, different enemies. No, actually, I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do the black site. Yes, that's it. Do the black site. Do the black site, and it's gonna be the hunter that covers the black site, so I should be a little safer than normal. Well, they're normal in War of the Chosen. Black site mission, so. Considering the fact that I've never succeeded in a black site mission in War of the Chosen yet, yeah. Kinda doesn't help I leave the black site till as late as I do. So yeah, I'm not going to do the supply raid. Instead, gonna go for the black site.
Setting course for Mexico.
So I will train Ranger.
What can I do for you, Commander?
Won't cost too much.
You lived in one of the colonies for a few years before linking up with Central, right?
Yes, one of the advantages of working with Advent. On the surface, it was very comfortable. But there was a price for that comfort.
The millions of people in those cities don't seem to mind all that much.
Yes, but Advent is all...
Squad is coming.
Believe in nothing, and share little interest in preserving the true nature of our world beyond what their eyes can show them. Their actions have enraged the elders and brought fear to their minions. In that respect, they are a valued ally, as long as they remain loyal.
We're in the pipe. Hunter. 5x5.
I prefer someone who, if they do get attacked by the Hunter, to be able to just immediately move and still be able to have full actions. This one, the Black Site mission, that I survive the Emperor's Exeter.
Contacts in the local resistance have shown us how to access the Advent Black Site. The aliens worked hard to keep this place under the radar, and we don't know what we're gonna find in there. Keep your heads up. Expect heavy opposition.
is in.
We've confirmed the black site is in your immediate vicinity. Infiltrate and investigate the area. Expect heavy resistance. Neutralize all hostile contacts.
Evac site not far. Right.
Let's keep it that way.
Okay, so...
We, the skirmishers, were created by the false gods of this world to serve and die as their puppets. We retain all that we were and more, and our prowess in battle serves us well in our cause. In close combat, none can stand opposed to us.
Got it covered.
Okay, so that's... where a couple of the enemy units are.
As you order.
Now, I don't want to...
I will go.
Straight into battle. If I can help it, but...
The power guides me.
A useful aid.
Thankfully, it doesn't spot us, so...
A confident approach.
Affirmative.
I can get there. No place for you to go now.
There's an alien patrol nearby. So many victims. Processed with such brutal efficiency. Test subjects for some sort of weapon, perhaps.
Looks more like a refinery to me, Doctor.
Once we get our hands on that sample, we'll know for sure.
My slightly foolish move paid off.
Moving out.
It's one of the few times I think a foolish move, like...
A long approach.
That would actually pay off, but...
Copy that.
If it paid off, it paid off.
It's far, but I can reach it.
No, don't. actually gonna cut this way, go back inside the mill. Okay. No. Bad.
I have sight beyond vision. You can never escape my sight. What would appear to be a single entity is actually a swarm of tiny robotic units working in close coordination to maintain a cohesive form.
Position. This armor's pretty tough.
How? How are you able to do that?
I can't move.
Shit. The XCOM turns, that's. Two enemies.
Move.
In and around this building.
We, the skirmishers, were created by the false gods of this world to serve and die as their puppets. We retain all that we were and more, and our prowess in battle serves us well in our cause. In close combat, none can stand opposed to us.
This way.
In short,
probably gonna take a little longer, but we just need to stay.
The target is marked.
Hancock. Save that.
It looks like hostiles over here.
X-ray neutralized. We're in their sight.
Yeah, we're revealed, but at least this time our revealment is not.
Savor the moment.
Metclawed, watchful, and...
It's looking like your last.
Commander, one of the Chosen is here. We'll have to deal with it before it throws off the rest of our operation. Neutralized.
The Elders really don't like it when you kill off their priests.
Got it. Moving.
Who doesn't like your brother, the Elders? It's gonna be next.
Target package secured.
It's gonna be next on the list of team who doesn't like us killing priests.
I can make it!
I bet that light show of yours is real impressive among these poor saps, hey Templar? Watching comes naturally.
Who was the...
Getting nervous yet?
No, not really. Really?
On it!
Reinitializing weapon! I go as ordered.
The Elders have a special place in the Void for those who betray them. It's full of so-called skirmishers. I see the path. I won't let them pass.
Is he seriously doing
moving to position?
Or is it just...
Let's do this.
Taking his time.
Moving out.
Others we've seen. They probably upgraded its sensors. I'd keep a low profile. It may come after multiple targets now if the system is responsive enough.
I take a new approach. I will not waver.
There's an art to what I do.
Just now that we're about to...
I will reposition.
Video I saw when he said that, and then just grappled and then went sadly back to where he was during the hangouts.
I'll leave this here.
Reload so then I don't waste the claymore, which could be used somewhere else to a much better effect. Then the two specters sort of.
Understand.
So to speak.
You can never escape my sight.
That turret is tracking differently than the others we've seen. They probably upgraded its sensors. I'd keep a low profile. It may come after multiple targets now if the system is responsive enough.
Know the enemy, know yourself, you need not fear yourself. Know yourself, you're not the enemy. This is so bad. Know the enemy, know yourself, he is coming in.
movement. I go as ordered. It is under my watch.
I'm on it. I'm on it.
I am watching.
It's 50-50.
I go where I am needed. I found their patrol.
I have sight beyond vision.
So many victims. Processed with such brutal efficiency. Test subjects for some sort of weapon, perhaps.
Looks more like a refinery to me, Doctor.
Once we get our hands on that sample, we'll know for sure.
I will go.
All right, team. Let's get this done.
To be a single entity is actually a swarm of tiny robotic units working in close coordination to maintain a cohesive form.
Taking heavy fire!
Protocol.
hesitate to pull the trigger. I like that.
On your order.
The target is marked.
I was hoping I'd at least get a laugh out of this.
Medical detail. Heading out.
Well, this is already gone all bad. I've been like all day.
High wires are go!
At least the previous ones it's gone bad.
As you order.
yourself out on the lightweights.
I know exactly what I'm gonna do with them.
Covering ground.
You heard the doctor. Secure that canister.
Signatures of any kind. Whatever it is, it's safe to handle.
We've confirmed acquisition of the sample. Move to rendezvous at the extraction point.
They found us.
Yeah, you've been spying. Got nothing to say. Shit.
Do we have ammunition available?
I will not waver.
Heading out.
Something hasn't gone right.
Overwatch. Maintaining this area. Moving to position.
Contacts had heard rumors Advent might be rolling out a heavy infantry armor system. Looks pretty tough.
Oh, remember your training.
I have failed.
You failed.
Get it together.
No. Can't have you, sir. And here's the thing as well, they used up all my Overwatches. Reanimated dead. I'm gonna
My power! It can't be! What about mine?
Thank you.
down here. See the distance.
Need ammunition.
Probably thinking, can I just be left to die now?
There's nowhere to go. Enjoy these final breaths.
I strike for my people. Facility, Commander. Not to spoil the surprise, but it's kind of important to this whole affairs.
We've got the Chosen in our sights. It's time to take them out.
Accept your fate!
Terminated.
Guns dry. Heading out.
Get that, Brian.
most dangerous game? Hardly.
Locked and loaded.
In handy sometimes. Hold on to this for me.
He dings four people.
Damn it, one of our soldiers is down. They're vulnerable to the Chosen's attacks in that state. Get them back on their feet ASAP.
Suppose you owe them the attempt at a rescue, even if it ends up being a big mistake. My power? Lock. You call that?
I need ammo or hunting. On the move.
Something else. Do you look tired?
Traction.
A wealth of information right at my fingertips. Just need to tap into that little brain of yours.
Yeah. Think again.
Surprised me once again, Commander. Maybe I need to reconsider my tactics.
We've proven the Chosen can be hurt. Now we just have to work on putting them down for good.
Stormwalker. Oh, this has been stressful, but did I say stressful? it was actually a challenge, but I think
watch my back.
We're gonna come out of the Black Site mission with no deaths.
There are more coming. Advancing quickly. On the move. I can get there. Moving out.
This I'm glad that was over.
Avenger,
two
this
specialists.
Is Firebrand. Package is secure.
Still stuck for a turn.
I've got eyes on an advent position.
But then my specialists will give up this turn as they thankfully aren't allowed a turn. Well, the enemy
I'm on
aren't allowed
it.
A turn, we are. So.
Getting out of here! On the move! Let's go!
Gotta find both my specialists ourselves.
All XCOM operatives are secure. Firebrand is returning to base.
Mission accomplished, Commander. We just hit Advent where it hurts. This was a place no living human being was ever intended to see. Happy as I am to see it gone, something tells me the aliens won't take this lying down.
That was great though. It's the first time in a while that I've done a Black Site mission with no casualties.
I would like to assure the citizens of Advent that our peacekeepers will stop at nothing to prevent further attacks by criminal elements such as the one that occurred today. The Elders have total faith in our ability to overcome any and all threats to our peace.
Silver's Tide's just taking loading up the one space. There's no such thing to go to Sky Ranger, we don't know.
Commander, each of our soldiers is rated based on their understanding of our tactics and capabilities, something we refer to as combat intelligence. Because of their unique experiences in the field, our faction soldiers from the Resistance will gain access to new abilities based on this combat intelligence.
Now that we've recovered the apparent product of the Black Site facility, I imagine it will take considerable time and resources to uncover the true purpose
of
this substance.
Gonna have to go into the...
I will begin preparations for a complete analysis immediately, Commander.
Having now seen the inner workings of the Black Site facility, the outcome is perhaps even more troubling than I had expected. It is clear the aliens have undertaken a gruesome task. I will leave this matter for you to investigate, Commander. You continue to prove resourceful, Commander. Although you have dealt a blow to the aliens' work by destroying the Black Site, there is still much to be done.
Looks like the Elders are getting close to finishing their precious avatar. I don't imagine that will be good for you and your friends.
Strategic resource located.
Okay,
then. Avenger plotting new course.
Get the alloys, get the alloys. Because we need the alloys as well to actually do.
Another important step forward in our research.
The Advent,
although Advent clearly intended for these units to be their means of dealing with any unruly civilians within the city center, it seems they have come to rely on more brutal means of pacification in the time since.
I had assumed you'd make that research a priority, Commander. I'll notify you as soon as the report is available.
5 days.
Continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
Here's hoping we can rehabilitate Link while he's still injured.
The aliens aren't slowing down. They've already got multiple facilities operating across the globe. We're running out of time.
I suppose since that worked, we might as well keep it up, Commander.
Incoming message for you, Commander. Patching it through to your quarters now.
It is unfortunate, Commander, that your recent efforts have proven to be so mediocre.
My people will listen, whether they like it or not.
We completed our research in remarkable time, Commander. I agree. That is an
new objective added.
Having developed a greater understanding of the aliens' encryption methods, we can now construct a facility designed specifically to analyze any materials we recover related to their Avatar project. I would suggest we begin immediately, Commander.
Give me a sign, please. Thank you.
Strategic resource located.
No, he's not. No, he's not. So we need to send him in.
Plotting new course.
Okay, so I'm going to get these supplies, then I'm going to make contact down there.
Although we have allies scattered in cities throughout the globe who are willing to share their knowledge of Advent's operations, the aliens are actively pursuing them.
Okay, so that's
it. It will be up to you to ensure the safety of our operatives, Commander. Good luck.
That will be for a different time. My time's just about ending here for today, so hope you all enjoyed. Hope to see you all again. Sound service going silent.